I see no matter what problem we are going through, it has to do with two different things, right? It has to do with our mind and it has to do with our energy, right? So like, this is what I say all the time, and this has been my own experience, right? A lot of us have talked about, you know, we've learned a lot about the mindset, but we've learned about the mind power, your mind has power. But at the same time, I think the one part that has been neglected a lot was the energy part, right? Even when the law of attraction says thoughts become things, they don't just become things, they become things through energy. So when you learn how to really like intentionally move energy towards your goal, you will really, really manifest them much faster, right? But if we leave the energy part out of it, then sometimes it's very hard. And so